heats up ahead in that new construction.
If he comes back this way, make sure you do not hit him with more than two bolts.
Change. I think we need more.
Two bolts.
Over here!
Could be the reporter.
Jesse!
Bring them both to me.
We have to warn
in the zone, and now she thinks she can take us all.
Stand by.
Stand by. I'm en route.
I found the bird.
Checking it out.
You're easy prey. Where did she go?
I'm scoping it out.
The longer you hide, the worse it will be.
Closing on her position. This will not end well for you. She must be close.
Puede que sea la mujer. Do not play games with us.
Stand by. Need a reporter. Have a read on the girl.
The longer you hide, the worse it will be.
We always have eyes on that house.
We got a man down.
Where did he go? The window.
Peter, I need you to come.
I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just...
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside Queensboro Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
Repositioning!
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Peter.
trust everything going in there.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Bring him to the ground!
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
End up sleeping on a park bench and why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message!
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Bugle Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
If there's one thing New Yorkers hate, it's obstruction of traffic. And right now, due to certain web heads, I'm being forced to podcast from my car because they thought it would be hilarious to cave in the Queensboro Tunnel in a skirmish with the Hunters. I'm sure they're having a good old chuckle thinking about the thousands of commuters they've upended today. Imagine going through life without a care for
There! Spider-Man's there! You think this is fun? Up that tanker. Guess they couldn't handle the heat. MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
The suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here?
Security.